Oh fuck, I'm loading in with another TT there. They're gonna think we're a Swift. I gotta switch to Naya. She's got fucking Terror Masseuse, so if I'm gonna get tunneled out, damn it, the blood points are gonna count. Nothing much. I usually have my niece today, but I don't have her today because she's sick, so I decided I'd stream all day to make up for all week of not streaming. How have you been? Oh, I thought they left. Oh, they're on Kick. Oh, fuck. So there's three streamers. We are so dead. They're together, I think. Ugh. Here comes the tunnel. I mean, I could be wrong, but I doubt it. Well, I'm on my own, but they're absolutely gonna think that I'm with them, and I'm not. At least we got a good map. It's a daylight map. I'll take a daylight map. I saw it. I don't know if everybody else saw it. Fucking shit, where did you come from? No. 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 No, no, no. Why me, Satan? There are three other people. This is starting off rough. Oh, we share a flag. I love it. Yeah, I definitely saw it because you decided to drop down in front of my face. Right place, right time. Thank you for saving the other TTV person. Uh-oh. What do you need to test? Oh, he went all the way in the other fucking direction. Holy balls. You'll have to let me know if it works. Don't take your chances. Jesus. Why do they try to take their chances? I don't get it. You see, you're in a TTV lobby, right? Stop telling me where to go. Yeah, you were so busy fucking flashlighting me and telling me where to go, you got hit. Pay attention. Thank you for the lurk. Make sure you let me know if you can do plot twist at the start of the match, if you have no mither. And if it trolls your teammates, because that's funny. Oh, there's a boon. And also make sure you win. Kick their ass. We're at 5 gens. 5. My bad. I don't even know if they're upstairs or downstairs, but I was not taking any chances. Are they downstairs? Holy shit! I just dropped that hook, bro. Nice. Waiting on my 2-week follow-up on telehealth. That sounds fun. Kind of. Not really. At least it's telehealth. I got the hiccups. He took out my boon. I will cleanse it and find another. You cannot beat me. Damn it. Damn. I tried to vault. I didn't make it. He keeps going in the opposite direction. Oh shit. They're dead. They're dead. So sorry, Maria. Thank you. course he's behind me. Shit fire. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Damn. Hopefully they tell me I can go on the puree stage of eating. Fingers crossed. What do you mean max? This is my fucking first game. How am I maxed out on shit? That makes no sense, but okay, Lucifer. You big mad. Are you letting me down? Oh, he's letting me down. I'll take it. I'll take it. Wow. There's no way they died that fast. They had to have given up. And now the kick person's hiding for hatch. Nope, they're back on a gen. They might have did that thing where they let go and it covers it. I need a chest. Just hang in there. Let me pop this. I'll come get you. I think she needs healing points. Hey, look, both of the Nayas got out. Ha ha, Team Naya, glad I switched. We made it! Such a nice ghosty. Their name is Shrimp. All right, challenge. Shake your body like a belly dancer. When is the next one open? 5 days? Jesus. Okay. Good game. Thank you so much for letting me live. I greatly appreciate it. That was fun. We have a command for ghosty. Hold on. We like ghosty. That was lots of fun. The other TTVer gave up on Hook, so I guess they didn't want to play. Fucking yes, streamers also fucking work. Is that what happened? Yeah, you hooked them for their second hook, and I got off the gin where I had just given you my toolbox and went to run to them, and they died. The longest name on Twitch. Holy shit. No, they didn't. Marie was killed, and I was hooked twice before they were put on their second hook. The killer let me wiggle off because I was being nice. Tunneled means that as soon as someone unhooks you, they only chase you. That didn't happen. Aw, somebody's salty.
It's only a game. Why do you have to be mad?
Oh, I'll go find a boon. Your dog shit off at the game? Actually, I'm pretty damn good at the game. How about you get off of it and learn how to fucking play? instead of just giving up. Bye, Felicia. Now, if I do this one, it'll 3-gen us. Yeah, it does. People get mad if I live and they die, or if the game doesn't go their way. Even though I'm not the killer, they blame me. They're also whispering me, so that will go in my Discord under Salty Mementos. Because we think trolls are funny. I don't understand how people get so pissed off over a game. I'll rage during a game, but, lit totem. But I never ever bring it on a personal level. Oh, it's Trapper. Nice. Who pissed in their Cheerios? Apparently I did, and I wasn't even the killer. You didn't cause me issues. You were the killer. I was the survivor. Your goal was to kill people. If they want to get mad about it, they should play a different game. Like, that's all there is to it. They should just play something else. Really? What are you staring at? You slugged everybody. Good idea, Claudette. Yep, and basement. They're gonna get a 4K in fucking basement. Nope, didn't work. I tried. I guess who has two thumbs and cannot just start my puree stage. Fuck yeah, work beans. They might be going for that achievement. It's all up to Nemo, but I don't think he's gonna find Nemo. Damn. Oh shit, I didn't mean to miss that. Oh well. Maybe they'll get fucking Hatch or something. Thank you so much for the follow. Went back to my games, kick their ass. And if they're salty, kick their ass twice. And if you ever want to see, we call it the Salty Mementos Challenge, which is for people like the person that just came in, feel free to join the Discord and check out the Salty Mementos Challenge. It's very funny. Oh, they didn't even have anything to get up with. Oh, dear. They're just hoping to find Hatch. Oh, my. You bleeding out, girl. You don't have time. Yep. He definitely got his party streamer's worth. We didn't, but he did. And that sucks, because even if he did go through all that trouble to get the 4K in basement, he didn't get it. Because Michaela ran away. Which, I mean, good on Michaela. Hello, 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 hello. Hello, how are you doing? How is your day? Are you ready for your weekend? Sorry, I'm just taking screenshots of Twat to put in salty mementos because it's funny. I really hope I have things on because I wasn't paying attention. Okay. Are you playing DBD today? Yes, I saw you. I'm just on Discord, so... I hate this map. Salty. Okay, I posted it to Discord. Oh, it's the alien thing. Okay. I should find a totem, but honestly, I got here first, so I should do this first. Why are you putting them beside each other? That doesn't even make sense. Haha, he found Meg. That's right, get Meg. I'm not Meg. See, there's no way. His hitbox is shit. Burn him. Burn him. Ooh, a boom. I'll do that next. Oh my god. I hate randoms. Damn. Come on, wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Damn. He's coming right for your face. How are you going to run right by me? This is why we don't like Megs. It took away my DS because of in-game. Y'all could have waited like 5 seconds to pop that gen. Just 5 seconds. Wanna get some heal points? Yes. Where's misdemeanor? Hat misdemeanor. I just got it.
I'm done.
Did she get to the door? Okay, she did get to the door. I wasn't sure because that's who was being chased last. And I didn't want to leave and them die. I forgot I had a challenge to do to unhook people. Oops. I'm getting some blood points now. Daddy Sweets. Hello. Love how we've gotten a Meg every match. The universe has determined that I'm gonna like Meg, whether I want to or not. Loading, loading, loading. Okay, bye. Have a wonderful time. I'm gonna go look for a boon. Damn, Naya, you're out of shape. I'm convinced the killer's AFK. Oh, there's two Megs. I didn't even notice. I only noticed one. Oh, no. No, sir. I don't want to go to the void. Damn. I said I don't want to go. Girl, if you'd have took a hit, I could have got down. Just saying. Okay, cool. Damn. SWAT. Bro. That went south quick. God damn it. He wants my ass, bro. Angry. Jesus. Well, damn it. No, I don't want to spend my blood points on Naya. We have a goal here. Okay, we gotta focus on that goal. These blood points just ain't blood pointing like they used to. Thank you. Really? Really? One item short, and it was yellow. Yes! No Meg! I'm excited for this match. No Meg. Lisa is the only one not prepared. That or they're doing that flashlight switch. Which I don't get, because most killers are going to have light born anyway. Nope, they didn't do a switch. Oh, I didn't switch. Fuck. Well, I'm not getting no extra blood points this match. Oh, maybe I am. Maybe somebody else. Oh, two of us brought Petrified Oak. Oh, somebody brought Tiramisu. I don't know who you are. Oh, I love you guys. I forgot to switch for blood points. At least they brought blood points. God, my house is so quiet. I'm trying so hard not to go take a nap. Eerie. Find a boom. There is no Boone up here. I wonder who the killer is. Nurse. Awesome. Break her ankles, Cloud. Break her ankles. Oh wait, that's a Demogorgon. Ah, I was close. Not even. Nice. Why the hell did it block this window for me when the gen that popped was way over there? Oh, I'm blind. I have no idea where they went down. 3, 2, 1, pop! Well, somebody was working on a gen right below me too, damn. God, I was so close. I was so close. I was right there. I was so close. Pop. Two hooks. Done three gins. We're not doing that bad, honestly. Alright, that's weird, but thanks, I think. I think he has the challenge.
Thank you.
Alright, I'm gonna go find a different gin. Because they're playing tag now, but we've only got one gen left. He is so done. He's like, hurry up so I can pull this door open. Where are they even at? Why are they starting a new gin? I don't know. Let me just get some extra blood points. Get her. Slug race, slug race, slug race, slug race. I love the slug race.